Welcome to the double pulley installation video from SolarGlide.
For this installation, you will need
an electronic drill,
a selection of drill pieces, 1.5, 2, 3 and 4 millimetres.
A cross blade and flat blade screwdriver.
A pair of snips.
A scalpel.
A pencil.
A pair of scissors.
And finally, you'll need a tape measure.
This installation will require 2 people. Now let's begin with the installation.
Your solar screens will arrive in a distinct blue packaging.
Step 1, unboxing.
Take out the installation guide from the side of the shrink-wrapped box.
Using a scalpel knife, we recommend opening the box from the ends to prevent any damage to the screen.
Carefully slide each individual screen out of the box. Then, carefully remove the fitting and fixtures attached to the end of each individual screen.
Using scissors or a scalpel, remove the protective plastic sleeving, ensuring not to damage or scratch the cassette or screen.
Each individual screen includes a label on the upper part of the cassette. This outlines the details of the screen size, window reference, and location. Step 2. Fit the brackets.
Carefully mark the face fix brackets as shown using a pen or a pencil. Drill the holes marked with a 4mm drill piece.
Begin to screw the brackets into place.
Two screws are required per bracket for adequate support. Two brackets are required for a screen of 1.5 meters in width. Anything larger will need additional brackets. Top fix installation is also available with one fixing screw required to secure the bracket.
Step 3. It's time to fit the cassette. Clip the cassette into place, ensuring it is central on the window.
Now it is time to fit the double pulley components onto the windowsill below. The first component to fit is the anchor point.
The anchor point can be installed on the left or the right-hand side of the window, depending on preference. Carefully unscrew the two hemispheres of the anchor point. Pull the screen down the window.
Use the fixed pulley on the bottom rail as a template and mark the position of the anchor point base. Drill using your 1.5 or 2mm drill piece. Insert the screw into the bottom of the base fitting and secure into place. Locate and unravel the black operating cord.
Taking the second hemisphere, thread the operating cord through the top of the fitting and secure by tying in a double knot. Pull tightly to conceal the knot and screw into the base hemisphere.
With the anchor point now complete, thread the cord through the fixed pulleys on the bottom rail as shown. A flat blade screwdriver may be needed at this stage. Make sure the operating cord is threaded through both fixed pulleys on the bottom rail.
Next, it's time to fit the external pulley.
Pull the screen down the window. Using the bottom rail fixed pulley as a template, mark the position of the external pulley wheel as shown. Using the markings, drill the holes. Secure the external pulley into position using two fixing screws. Thread the operating cord through the pulley. Step 6. Fit the cord clamp. Position the clamp correctly, ensuring the arch is facing the external pulley. With the clamp parallel to the pulley, mark the two holes as shown. With the electronic drill, create two holes using the markings. Using two fixing screws, secure the cord clamp into place. Thread the operating cord through the cord clamp. Once all the way through, pull tightly and lock into place.
Finally, it's time to fit the cord cleat.
Mark the holes for the cord cleat. With the two holes marked, drill.
After the holes are drilled, secure the cord cleat into position.
Making sure that the film is fully retracted inside the cassette, carefully snip off the excess cord. You should leave about 15 centimetres of cord spare.
The last component to be installed is the clear plastic acorn. Thread the operating cord through the acorn and tie a double knot to secure.
With the process complete, pull the screen down the window with the operating cord. Lock into place, then tie any excess cord around the cord cleat.
Your installation is complete. Thank you for choosing SolarGlide's SG Glider solar screens.
Having problems with your installation? Don't hesitate to give us a call on +44 191 597 0543 or send us an email to theteam@solarglide.com.
Thanks for watching.